PC building simulator. And we're in the same spot we left off, so let's just get back into it, look at the emails that we have. Hello, could you have a look at my PC, please? It's probably running. Oh, I think we already did this one. Yeah, we did. My bad. Hello, I need some more space to back up my files. Could you install a 500 gigabyte HDD, please? I'll bring it around first thing. Thank you, Gemma. And we need a Mortoni easy store 500 gigabyte hard drive. Oh, hard drive. I don't know why I didn't say that. Let's do that. Let's go to the shop. Memory. Or no, storage. Mortoni easy store. That's cart. Let's buy it. Alright, and let's go. And the day. So we got the hard drive. Check out the PC. Alright, let's remove all this. All the screws are being taken out right now. Motherboard, RAM, air cooler. Where, I actually don't know where you take out the hard drive from. Drive bay. Oh, I'm pretty sure you just have to install it there, so let's do that. Put back the panels. Yeah, I have to. Disconnect these now. Alright, now let's get back the side panel that we put taken off. There you go. Turn it on. See if it boots. And it does. Alright, so that should be it, yep. And now we can collect. We got a total of $330. We are level 2 now, nice. Hello mate, I need your help. I borrowed my mom's PC, my mom's brand new PC, and I think I clicked on something I shouldn't have. Now it's riddled with viruses. I need it done before she gets back from her friend's house. Hurry. So is it supposed to get here like now or no? No. Let's see what else we got. Brew replace air cooler. Clean out dust. Okay. I'm not very good with computers, but mine isn't working properly. It's been getting very hot lately and running slower and slower. I don't think I can hear the fan anymore. It lives on the floor in my dusty office. I hope it's not all clogged up. If you do have to replace the fan, then please pick the cheapest one. I can't afford anything fancy. Alright, we can do that. And we need a fan. Was it a case fan or what was it? I'm guessing. $35, that's fine. Alright. let's move on to the next day. Scanner. Almost done. There we go. Let's restart. All right, we're back. Scan the PC. Clean the files. There we go. Easy job. But now, this one. Alright, let's move this panel real quick so I can just clean everything inside. Yep, extremely dusty. Let's put the dust in the fans first. I think you're just supposed to keep the mouse still while you're cleaning everything, so. Okay, so I was supposed to get the CPU cooling. That's fine. We need to buy a new one. A little setback, but it's cool. Add that to the cart. We're gonna need that right now, so. Dang. Alright, it's fine. So what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Am I not doing it right? What am I doing? Okay, I'm not sure what that was. Connect the air cooler. There you go. And now let's connect everything else. Not sure what that was, but whatever. Alright, let's put back the side panel. Attach the screws. Turn it on. Alright, we're all good. A little setback, but at least we will be getting paid for it, so it is what it is. Let's wait for these search to click. We got it's just anyway, we made back our money. It's fine. It's 1,200. That's fine as well. All right, let's do these real quick. Hi, I'm giving my daughter my PC. She needs lots of RAM. Apparently, she says she needs 16 gigs, and I've currently got two gigs and four RAM slots. 2 gig and four RAM slots on my motherboard, thanks. So I can probably just get 2 8 gigs sticks of RAM since he has four slots available, or since he has four slots, and I'm pretty sure that two two slots, so we'll accept it. Let's get the parts real quick. We need 2 8-gig sticks. Let's just get the cheapest, I guess. Yeah, this one right here. So she also needs 16 gigs of RAM, so we'll buy 2 more. That should be good. Buy that. Alright. I think that should be enough for now. End this day. And go to work. So we have the 4 sticks of RAM. I'll just do this first. Let's remove the screws. Clean out everything. Blow the dust over here in the graphics card, not the motherboard. Let's blow out the sides over here. Should be able to just turn on. Yep. Wait, was that ready? I can't tell. Yeah, okay. Alright. So with these two next, then these next two PCs, we have to add memory. So, let's remove this side panel. The 3 slots that are available, so oh no, this is not good. Oh god. So I guess I have to get different memory cards. Does it tell you like what you can use on here or no? Did I do that wrong? Did I have to use something else? Check my inventory. I mean, these should be compatible, right? Can only be installed with another 8 data RAM stick. What is this? Wait, I bought 8 data, so I had to... No, I could probably remove. Let me unplug the motherboard. I should be able to do this. just remove that. Open up these two clips and hopefully we should be able to just... Okay, there you go. Let's get another one. There we go. Okay. Let's get everything back in there. Everything back in. Okay. We are missing something here. What is it? Everything. Yeah, I think we're fine. I'm gonna keep the case open though, just in case. Let's see if it can boot up. Alright, there we go. Let's put back the side panel in. Same thing. Get out the that. Okay, now we gotta open up the memory clips. Get rid of the RAM. I think I have to get rid of this first. Unplug everything, my bad. Unplug this. And unplug this. Okay, what else do I need to do? The graphics card. Okay, what else? Oh, the memory clip, I'm dumb. There you go. Did I just do that for nothing? Oh god. All these. Open these two. Install that. Okay. Let's get back everything in here. I do believe that is everything. Some things, here you go. That should be it. Okay. Turn it on. Alright, hopefully it boots up. Nice. Now we install the side panel. And that should be it. Alright. Let's collect our 1,300, so we're at 1,383. Alright. I hope you guys enjoyed it. That's gonna be it for this, for the second PC building video. Not sure how long I'm gonna keep this up, but it's pretty fun so far. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.